肉体を感じる、体温を感じる音楽になってきたなと思ったんで、これを体で表現するっていうのはいいなと。
I'd always wanted to make a dance video, a video that was very much about the artist's commitment to the performance, and have that build over the course of the song. And as soon as I said that, she said that she had always wanted to dance as well. It's something that she'd never really had the opportunity to do before in a video.
You know, she's singing her heart out, and then just wanted to get a bit more up close and a bit rough.
So for me, I could see there were moments when, you know, she was either kind of like lost in that emotion or enjoying that emotion and kind of wanted to continue on. But look, that's filmmaking, you know what I mean? We stop and we start and stuff like that, but...
ダンスの経験ないんで、全くそんなに難しくないものというか、ちょっと変わっ、素人の動きで、まあなんかちょっと不思議なモダンなみたいなものを想像していたら、結構、ま、がっつり踊る振り付けになって。
I was surprised by how the first time I saw the choreography, I was surprised by how complicated it was. I actually like when we started talking about, I actually thought it was going to be much more relaxed.
毎日、こんなの無理、どうやってやるのって思うのを。また帰って一人で練習したりで、毎回フキコさんが大丈夫大丈夫できるって言ってくれて、で二人で毎日ダンスの練習をして、
もうなんか3日ぐらいで全部覚えて、振り付けも素晴らしかったです。プロ。
Look at the camera or if I'm ignoring the camera or how fast I should be.
I think you shouldn't be looking directly into the camera. You know what I mean? That's very much like your inner feelings at that moment. So just kind of enjoy that. And I don't even feel like you need to emote much.
Yeah. Yeah.
Took that away from the set. It's like it was quite a visceral sort of coming of age kind of song, and this creature was coming to life, and you know, in some ways that relationship comes through in the work.
So I just started to think about how this album was like a new sound or a new stage in her career and like this new rebirth of something. And I think that you guys in Japan are also familiar with her over so many years, but this felt like a new chapter in her life. So I just felt like those two ideas could come together and create, you know, something important, you know? So. Yeah, she definitely exceeded my expectations. But you know, look, she's a professional, she's a hard worker, she's been a musician and a performer for so many years, so it's not surprising